Бой номер 6. Весовая категория до 72 килограммов. Встречаем первого бойца. Андрей Лебедев!
7A Series 7 People's Contest Open Cup. Taganrog Russia, Newfoundland Sports Network and Clash TV app. This is fight number 6, lightweight bout, and making his way to the blue corner, Andrei Lebedev. Lebedev is 178 centimeters tall, 23 years of age, making his debut for fighting team Kuznya.
Противостоять ему будет Васкан Петросян!
So his opponent making his way down to the red corner for this lightweight bout, Vaskan Petrosyan. Fighting out of the city of Sochi and also making his debut here this evening. This fantastic stage to make your debut, Taganrog Russia. I'm told Russia's first naval base, a city with great history. And to be fighting live on Fubo Sports Network and the Clash TV app in your debut. Maybe nerve-wracking, but also very exciting. And this is what the fighters are training for.
Немного информации о наших бойцах. Справа от меня Андрей Лебедев. 23 года, 178 сантиметров. Представляет бойцовский клуб «Кузня», Краснодар. Слева от меня Петросян Васкан. 170 сантиметров, 25 лет. Представляет Академию Панкратиона «Свет нации», город Сочи.
So here we go, fight number 6. Lightweight contest. Blue corner, Lebedev. Red corner, Petrosyan. Lebedev takes center. Closing the distance, Petrosyan shows his intentions there as he rushed in to grab a single leg, didn't manage to get the takedown. Again, dives in, good work defending there, gets the underhook, Lebedev. Looking to use that wizard as a defense and the wrist control as Petrosyan pushes him back against the fence. Lebedev looks for a knee. Needs to get his back off the fence. Petrosyan driving forward, using that head under the chin. He needs to try and break the grip on the wrist if he's going to look to get the takedown. Again, knee from Lebedev. Still using that wrist control really well. Hold of the left wrist, Petrosyan, and then the wizard overhook with the left arm. Trying to swap that from underhook, and he does. Is that going to be a turn? It is. And he uses the left hand off that. Back to open space received. As the stand there, Lebedev looks to have the longer reach as he lands a jab on the way in there. Petrosyan has showed us his intentions are to close distance, grab those legs. He wants the takedown, but what's he going to take him out of him? Being defended, trying to drive this offense. There's a jumping knee there as the distance was closed down by Petrosyan.
He actually went straight into a knee, and I think he was out. The referee didn't notice straight away. That was a beautiful flying knee. And this is the problem. When you've got a fighter who's got one game plan, and his game plan all the time there was to close the distance, to jump in, grab that single. Oh, that was excellent work from a debut fighter in Lebedev to think, next time he comes in, I'm going to throw that knee and use the counter knee. And he did, with excellent timing. So if you're watching it on the Clash TV app, let us know what you think of that.
В первом раунде техническим нокаутом одержал победу Андрей Лебедев.
It's our first knockout of the evening, Andrei Lebedev, and what a way to make your debut as we see the replay here. We saw Petra saying of wanting to grab that single leg. He really wanted the takedown, but too much as he kept diving in and closing the distance. Every time there was open space, it was Lebedev with some nice sharp strikes. And I think that was just after the knee. We missed the knee there, but what happened was he jumped in for the leg